helped me build confidence to be able to speak to Japanese people as well. So I'm really looking forward to using these skills that you've given me to be able to make friends, colleagues, etc. in Japan.
Well done, Samantha. Good job.
That's the best I've ever done in my life. Oh my gosh.
You're the best. Yeah. Pronunciation amazing. I mean, you improve your pronunciation so much. It was a very hard, you know, Scottish Japanese it was. Now I can hear very clearly.
So the reason why I started learning Japanese is because hopefully next year I plan to go to Japan for a working holiday. Somewhere in Hokkaido to work in a ski resort, and then in the summer. As you probably know yourself, Trumi, I really struggle to remember sentence structure and pronunciation an awful lot. It's especially hard because I have quite a thick Scottish accent as well. Being comfortable to, like I said, to speak to Japanese people, prepare myself for eventual interviews that I go for to look for work in Japan. Hataraite ori. I'll change it. Itsuka working holiday ni iku tamini nihongo o benkyou shite imasu.
に行ったことがありますか?
はじめまして、 Samantha です。 26歳 です。 カナダで 1年半ぐらい スキーリゾートで働いていました。
あ、 スコットランド行ったことありません。 ぜひ行きたいです。
いつか私を訪ねてくれませんか?
あ、 はい、 ぜひ行きたいです。
スコットランドは ハギスで有名です。 私はハギスが好きではありません。
あ、 そうですか。
ハギスはソーセージのようなものです。 トゥルミさん、 ハギスを試してみませんか?
Well done, Samantha-san. Good job!
Oh, that's the best I've ever done in my life. Oh my
gosh! You're the best! Yeah!
I'll change it now. Itsuka working holiday ni iku tamini nihongo o benkyou shite imasu.
私はここ数年カナダ、グリシャと東京に行きました。カナダに行ったことはありますか?
ありますか?
Yeah, exactly. カナダは良かったですか? サマンサさん。
Yokata, iego de nante imasu ka?
Yokata was good.
Hai. Kareshi desu.
Kareshi?
Stuck in that beautiful word that as well.
はじめまして、
Samantha です。 26歳 です。 カナダで 1年半ぐらい スキーリゾートで働いていました。 2018年に日本に訪れてから 日本が大好きになりました。 雪山が好きなので 日本の雪山でも 働いてみたいです。スノーボードとスノーモビールとスノーシューイング、スノーシューイングが大好きです。よろしくお願いします。出身はどこですか？あ、私は日本人です。山梨県出身です。サマンサさんは？
私はスコットランド人です。スコットランドに住んでいて、ワーノックと今地に住んでいます。スコットランドはハギスで夢です。私はハギスが好きではありません。ああ、そうですか。ハギスはソーセージのようなものです。トゥルミさん、ハギスを試してみませんか？仕事はショコヒン業界の慈善団体で働いています。趣味はスノーボードです。でも大抵雪な市のドライスキーをよくします。ワーキングホリデーで日本に行きたいので、日本語を学んでいます。ああ、すごい頑張ってください、サマンサさん。ありがとうございます。
Ever done in my life. Oh my god, you did the best. Yeah, pronunciation amazing. I mean, you improve your pronunciation so much. Thank you. It was a very hard, you know, Scottish Japanese it was, and now I can hear very clearly. So the reason why I started learning Japanese is because hopefully next year I plan to go to Japan for a working holiday, which is a program with the Japanese government and the UK government that UK people can do for a year. We only get a 1 year visa. The plan is at the moment for myself is to go next year in the winter to go to somewhere in Hokkaido to work in a ski resort, and then in the summer. Not yet, anyway. But I'll figure it out when I get there. I always do. Well, the 2 month course has been like for me, as you probably know yourself, Trumi, I really struggled to remember sentence structure and pronunciation an awful lot. It's especially hard because I have quite a thick Scottish accent as well. And I think sometimes there's always a bit of miscommunication with me and you. But that's more my fault. I kind of need to tone down the accent a little bit. So it has been hard trying to get myself to properly understand how to pronounce certain words. But with this 2 month course, it's really helped me understand what sentences are important to me to teach myself and to eventually have a conversation with someone that's Japanese. And I think this will also help me with my interviews as well if when I go to Japan to look for work. And it's really helped me build confidence to be able to speak to Japanese people as well. So I'm really looking forward to using these skills that you've given me to be able to make friends, colleagues, etc. in Japan. I honestly agree. it's best to have the basics in hiragana, katakana, and your also basic kanji as well. Mm. That will become useful.
Mm.
But the main thing is you just need to understand pronunciation is completely different from what you read on a book. Mm. So different. And it's and to be able to build confidence when you're speaking to a Japanese person is pretty much a need that you need if you want to explore the culture in Japan, to make friends that are Japanese, etc. Because when you read it, when you're learning off a textbook, you don't get that. Yes, you're able to make a sentence, you're able to write your name in Japanese, etc. But communication is a completely different ballgame. You need to learn how to actually have a conversation, so that it's best to have this type of speaking class, so you're able to make something that's important to you and to understand like how a normal conversation would flow between someone that's not of an English speaker, Greek speaker, etc. Because sentence structure is completely different, and also it's good to also know kind of cultural expressions as well, like yoroshiku onegai shimasu, what you say in the end, because normally in the English language you kind of say hello, thank you for today at the very beginning rather than at the end. So yeah, it's good to know these sort of things before you go in to Japan, etc. Being comfortable to like I said, to speak to Japanese people, prepare myself for eventual interviews that I go for to look for work in Japan, and I hope it opens more doors to experiencing Japanese culture. I really want to be able to make friends in Japan and just see more of what Japan has to offer. Yeah.
So if you want to change your life with a Japanese speaking skill, seriously, join our master course, 2 months. So you can be ready to communicate with Japanese people after 2 months. So for example, you can maybe make Japanese friends, you can enter the Japanese company, you can try more conversation with Japanese people every day. So that's why your speaking skill grow up every day. So, these 2 months, we're gonna make a perfect the foundation of your Japanese speaking skill. Then you can start speaking with Japanese people, real life or social media, on Instagram or Facebook or anywhere that you can actually have the chance to speak. So, if you really want to change your life, seriously, use Japanese communication skill, speech skill, presentation skill, for the business, for the private, let's join the master course.